This is how you eat a Maryland blue crab.
Flip it, pull this thing out, grab these things, flip it, crack it open. This is all just like guts and stuff in the middle. Don't want to eat that. These are the lungs. Rip those off, and you can eat both of these legs after the big claws. And then you're gonna take the middle and you kind of crunch it in half, pull it apart. One more time. You got all the crab meat in here.